Hi guys, you know one type of food I just can't get enough of? Mexican. It's the aroma, the taste, and the fact it's perfect for gathering with friends. So today I'm going to show you a dish that's one of my personal favorites, avocado filled with Mexican taco flavored mince beef. It's beautiful. This is a very simple dish to make and it only takes about 20 minutes. You're going to need 250 grams of lean beef mince, a small packet of taco seasoning, one fresh tomato finely chopped, and the hero, two ripe avocados halved and seeded. To make sure your avocado is ripe, check the firmness by applying a little bit of gentle pressure at the stem. And if it gives, you know it's ready. Now, chuck in your beef mince and you want to break it up with the back of a wooden spoon. Cook for about 5 minutes till the beef is cooked through. Pop in your taco seasoning, tomato, and then stir them through for about 1 to 2 minutes. Place your half avocados onto a serving plate and you want to spoon in that gorgeous beef mixture evenly amongst the avocados. It's that simple, quick and delicious. What more could you want? For more handy tips and other great recipe ideas, be sure to visit avocados.org.au or follow us on Facebook. See you next time.